I told her I ain't ready to nut yet.
What's good, YouTube? I'm back with another video. I say it like that. But anyway, we back with another video, and I'm out to do DDG on my own. We got it on World Star again. My man, you doing your things out here, man. See you, bro. I was watching this vlog, and he was pretty much saying, like, this is a different track from all the other ones. Expect something different, you know what I'm saying? And, like, he's been hitting. Let's get him to a mil, man. Or more than that in a week. Only been out for a couple days, like 2 days, I think. But yeah, we're gonna get into this video. Check it out and see what it sounds like. It's called On My Own, my DDG. He on his shit, man. I'm gonna be surprised. I can't wait till he drop like a project. Like, I'm kinda curious how that project gonna sound, you feel me? But yeah, let's get into the video. Ronnie Lewis, man. Shout out to Ronnie Lewis, man. Your videos is dope.
Yeah. Landed fresh in the city, I'm stuck in baggage. Tunnel vision for money, I'm doing damage. Using all of my struggles to my advantage, but this hate that I'm getting is slowly making me savage. Getting sick and I'm traveling coast to coast. I got money, I'm valid enough to
run back.
Advantage, but this hate that I'm getting. Look at baggage. Landed fresh in the city, I'm stuck in baggage. Tunnel vision for money, I'm doing damage. Using all of my struggles to my advantage, but this hate that I'm getting is slowly making me savage. Getting sick and I'm traveling coast to coast. I got money, I'm valid enough to post. Breadwinner, my pockets are stuffed with toast. I don't know you, little nigga, don't tag me in what you post. These girls don't want me for me. Just finesse on the cloud. These niggas don't support me.
These niggas don't want me for me. What'd you say? These girls don't want me for me. They just finesse on the cloud. DDG? Bro. Like this so far. Like how he came off on that. These girls don't want me for me. They just finesse on the cloud. That's hard.
Breadwinner, my pockets are stuck with toast. I don't know you, little nigga. Don't tag me in what you post. These girls don't want me for me. They just finesse on the cloud. These niggas don't support me. I make a move and they doubt. These niggas copying me.
What he just said just now, he was like, these girls don't want me for me. They just finesse on the clout. These niggas hating on me. I make a move and they doubt. That part is so relatable, man. Because I go through the same shit. Like, when I'm trying to make a move, motherfuckers just doubt. Like, yeah, all right, whatever. Like, you know what I mean? Like, no support whatsoever. Like, that's how it is, man. You feel like that sometimes, man. But this seems like a little deeper than what I'm talking about. Like, this seems personal. You got personal on this record so far. I know I keep pausing, I'm gonna stop, but we're gonna go back a little bit. I wanna hear that part again. That was dope, I like that part.
They just finesse on the cloud. These niggas don't support me.
Oh.
I make a move and they doubt. These niggas copying me.
These niggas don't support me. I make a move and they doubt. So it goes, these girls is hating on me. They just finesse on the cloud. These niggas don't support me. I make a move and they doubt. That's hard. Shout out to DDG, man. That's dope. We're gonna get back into the running back a little bit more. Hold on. I stopped pausing. I'm just trying to really listen to what he's saying because I feel like this is like a. So far, the energy I'm getting off this record is pretty much like a. He's really like. It's a personal record, man. You know what I mean? If you squad, you already know we got support, man. So I'm really going to go in and listen to what he's saying. Like, I always listen to what he says, but, you know, let's get back to the video.
Oh, these niggas don't support me. I make a move and they doubt. These niggas copying me. I call these niggas my clones. These niggas hating on me. Gotta do this this on my own. They ask me why I don't talk. I just sit back and observe, and how I blow up so quick. I just kept straight while you curved. Just back to back like ping pong. I know my ex vibe to my song. I've been in love for too long. Why they keep doing me wrong? These days love do not.
Wait a minute.
Why they keep my song? I've been in love for.
You already said, right? Go back.
Too long. I know my ex vibe to why you curved. Just back to back like ping pong. I know my ex vibe to my song. I've been in love for too long. Why they keep doing me?
He said, I know my ex vibe to this song. I've been in love for too long. Damn, is that Shot of Essence, man? Yo, man. I know always, every time you talk about a girl, like, saying certain things about women, and I'm like, that's about Essence. Like, I need to stop doing that. It might not be, but that right there was definitely about Essence. He definitely said she gonna relate to the song, too, because she knows what he's talking about. This is some personal shit. Like, this is a really personal record, man. Shout out to DDG, man. This is a different vibe for you, man. You on some real shit, man. You on the way, you kind of changed the YouTube game with it, with this, man. Shout out to you, man. This is dope.
You wrong. These days, love do not exist. Niggas not faithful when girls don't commit. So we go clubbing, be drinking this shit. Mm-hmm. Boosting, no snapping, it's not even lit. I'd rather have just one girl to myself. All of this drinking not good for my health.
Nope.
I got a sold off show on the 12th.
Mm.
I just be working and building my wealth. Ayy, these girls don't want me for me.
I guess I missed that show. Maybe turn on that.
They though. Just finesse on the clout. These niggas don't support me. I make a move and they doubt. These niggas copying me. I call these niggas my clones. These niggas hating on me. Gotta do this on my own. Whoa. Gotta do this on my own. Whoa.
I like that part.
Whoa.
Gotta do this on my own.
He was like, whoa. These niggas hating on me. Whoa. I do this on my own. That drew hard. Oh, yeah, part.
Whoa. Gotta do this on my own. Whoa.
Like that.
Gotta do this on my own. Yeah.
Ooh. Shout out to DDG on my own. That is dope. That's a dope record, man, for real. Like, it was totally different from DaVinci. It's totally different from, you know what I mean, Take Me Serious. You know what I mean? It's a different vibe. Like, and I like this vibe. Like, this is dope, man. He got a lot of potential, man, because this is one of them personal records. Like you're saying, this is personal. And things he was saying in this record, like, this is how he really feels.
Niggas don't support me. I make a move and they doubt.
I relate to that. That's how I feel sometimes, man. I try to make a move, and I feel like even my closest friends and it's like that, they just be doubting and they don't support. Like, they don't show no love. Like, I mean, they show love to the other dudes, but they don't show love to their homie. Like, it's not no personal. You know, I'm not no shade to nobody. I'm just saying, this is just in general. It's how I feel sometimes. Like, that's how like creators feel. Like, when you doing something like creative and trying to do something, I'm thinking outside of the box. Like, not just trying to work the regular 9-to-5 and, you know, do the regular ordinary life. Like, when you try to do other shit, they doubt you. And it sucks sometimes, man. Sometimes it makes people feel like, damn, I can't do this. This person doesn't think I'm good. No, you keep going. You keep going straight. While everybody else is going there and there and there and there, you go there. You keep going to that straight path. And that's what I've learned, man. That's why I just keep doing what I do. I don't really give a shit what people think. Like, you think I'm wasting my time, man, that's your opinion. That's not my opinion. I don't think I'm wasting my time. I think I'm actually going to get something out of this. You feel me? And, you know, there's other moves to be made. Like, you know, we gonna do it. But I really related to this song, man. This is, they changed the game on the YouTube scene. this one, man. This is dope. You guys, in the comment section, please let me know what you think of the song, man. And make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Hit the post notification, the bell next to it. You already know. And I'll see you guys in the next video, alright?